I am the Alpha Omega, black flag swanger. Fuck a driveway, I'm in airplane hangers. Me and my gang popping champagne like players. For all of them days with no lights and no cable.
On KTF family, you already know what it is, and if you don't, it's your boy Preston, aka Press, aka P. You already know you gotta break it down. I'm back with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Eminem's Haley song. You said if you got a kid, you should definitely take a listen to this. So, without further ado, let's get to these bars, bro. Hey, we all had that moment, bro. You know you can't sing, but you sing anyway. Fuck it, hit him with a Don DeMarco, bro. Yeah. Hey, bro. Eminem, do your thing, bro. Eminem, do your thing, bro. Hey, I fuck with this track, man, already. Sometimes I think there's nothing to live for. I almost break down and cry. Sometimes I think I'm crazy. I'm crazy, I'm so crazy. Bro.
I can't keep this up. I just can't hack it, Dad. It's too much for me to handle. I'm just a kid. I haven't changed. Not at all.
Will you stop attacking yourself? I don't know where you got it in your head that there's something wrong with you, because there's not. You've saved my life and our friend's life so many times, and you're going to do it again right now.
He is killing this right now, bro. I don't know what it is about this song, bro, but I really, really like it. I'm really fucking with this song right now, bro.
My baby girl.
Yeah.
Suddenly I'm not crazy. It all makes sense when I look into her eyes.
Facts, bro. Facts.
Sometimes it feels like the world's on my shoulders. Everyone's leaning on me. But sometimes it feels like the world's almost over. But then she comes back to me.
Yeah, if I could sing, I'd keep singing this song to my daughter. If I could hit the notes, I'd blow something as long as my father to show her how I feel about her. How proud I am that I got a cot of a daddy. I'm so glad that a mom didn't own me. Now you probably get this picture from my public persona. The dime, a pistol-packing drug addict who bags on his mama. But I wanna just take this time out to be perfectly honest. Cause there's a lot of shit I keep bottled that hurts deep inside of my soul. And just know that I grow colder the older I grow. This boulder on my shoulder gets heavy and harder to hold. And it's loaded like the weight of the world. And I think my neck is breaking. Should I just give up? up or try to live up to these expectations. Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself, but I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle it well, given the circumstances I'm down. So many chances, man, it's too bad, could've had someone else. But the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing: 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman, I've taken bats to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman. Man, I
took... Woo! All right, you know. Yeah.
Nice to know ya. Our babies travel back to the arms of a rifle owner. And suddenly it seems like my shoulder blades have just shifted. It's like the greatest gift you can get, the weight has been lifted. And hey, now it don't feel like the world's on my shoulders. Everyone's leaning on me, 'cause my baby knows that her daddy's a soldier.
Hey, bro, we don't care, bro. We fuck with you, bro. Hey, I didn't think your singing was bad, bro. I really don't.
Oh, well, I tried. Haley, remember when I said, if you ever need anything, Daddy will be right there? Guess what? Daddy's here. And I ain't going nowhere, Daddy.
Hey, that was fire, bro. You listen, any song that has to deal with Haley, I already knew it was gonna be fire, bro. That's why I really don't understand why rappers will come after Haley when they battling Eminem. I understand that's her weak, that's his weakness, but bro, you got to be smarter than that, bro. Like read a book. You know what I'm saying? Read The Art of War. I read it twice, bro. You, come on, bro. You can't move like that against Eminem. You gotta be smarter than that, bro. But this song right here is well written, bro. Like most of his shit. Damn near 99.9% of his shit, bro. And I still got a lot more shit to go. So what we got next, man? Let me know what you think about the video in the comments down below. If you're new here, welcome to the pack. If not, you already know what it is. It's your boy, Preston. As always, remember, keep the faith. Until next time. Peace.